Thanks.
That's this setup, guys. What is with it? Okay. He's an uncomfy spot already. But now I'm 6 foot.
And I'm lying down on this quite well. There's a few little holes in it, as you can see there. But
it looks quite good.
So I am really pleased with that, guys. Especially seeing as it only cost us 23 quid. So what I'll do, I'll pop this down, I'll see if I can unzip this. What I've managed to do is zip this through the front, so it's obviously it's going to come the wrong way, but I could always button that one. No, I'm really bloody pleased with that, guys. These holes, I don't think it's going to make that much difference. Quite simply because that bit there is where the shoulder pad is, like the top half is. So, I'm bloody pleased with that. Are you pleased with that, Enzo?
Mm-hmm.
Ruby. See if Her Royal Highness is satisfied with that now. But no, for what it is and what it cost us, I'm bloody amazed at the quality. There's a few little holes and spots, but that's now really expect that. The plumbing things are 40-year-old. You'd be expecting that. You wouldn't be expecting something brand spanking new. We only paid £23 for this delivered, so, you know. So, take his methods in. Ruby. Yeah, come on then. You coming in? Come on. Ruby, this way. Ruby, come on.